What is up, Prideful Nerds? My name is Kyle, and we are here with a new game. We are here with Anima Gate of Memories. And, so I'm in a really good mood today, guys. I'm in a really good mood. I got a new job today, and it is awesome. It's paying me, like, twice the amount of what I was getting before. So I'm in a really good mood today. Unfortunately, the reason why this video isn't out sooner than it was supposed to, I know I was going to upload this morning. That was a really weird song. Okay, anyway. Anyway, it was because I had the interview, and it was really last minute, and I found out after I made the video, the intro video, yesterday. So, okay, so let's see. Let me see here. Graphics-wise, I need to adjust everything, guys, because I think that should be good. I haven't upgraded the new stuff yet. I know I keep saying I'm going to, but I just moved in, so I should be upgrading things here soon. Okay, let's just shut up. There we go.
Some say that the world is coming to an end. Maybe they're right.
Well, it's gonna end somehow.
For more than a year, everything has been plunged into chaos. The sacred Holy Empire of Abel, once a symbol of power and stability, has fallen.
Oh, that sucks.
Broken and fragmented, the nations that were once part of it sought after the empty throne. And now the shadow of an insane war threatens to engulf everything. Oblivious to the conflict, the Order of Nathaniel, founded centuries ago to keep humanity safe from what lurks in the night, continued its restless fight against the dark. Over the ages, the Order waged countless secret wars, always hiding from mankind that the monsters who walked among us, our darkest fairy tales, were still there. And then, 2 days ago, something unexpected happened.
Dang.
While the Order was negotiating a way to stop the upcoming conflict with the warring states, the Red Lady, a high-ranking member of Nathaniel, stole one of the artifacts that the organization had sealed in the dark long ago.
Was it an epic hat?
The Byblos, a book written with the blood of the founder of the Order. Nobody knew why she took it, nor the importance of the artifact, but I, Romeo Exet, leader of Nathaniel, did. Understanding what was at stake, I was forced to send the best agents of the organization to recover it at any cost. As fate would have it, amongst all of those agents, it would be the girl with no name, a cursed child bringing calamity with her, who would find it.
Dang. Oh, wait, what the heck? Okay.
This place is devastated. I didn't think that the war had already come this far.
I didn't either.
Ignore that nonsense, baby. What mankind does doesn't concern us.
Is this Noir?
Our prey is near.
Or Nier.
Tell.
At last we will have some fun.
What?
What is it, Uneasy? That's not like you. You have nothing to fear.
Exactly.
You are the bearer of calamities. You have at your disposal the most powerful weapon in the whole of creation sealed in a damned book. You've got me!
Shut up.
What? Why do I look high? Okay. Okay, before we continue, guys, if you guys ever played the game called Nier, which is a really good game, guys, I really recommend it if you guys have never played it before. There's a talking book, too, so... Yeah, okay, let's just keep going. Oh my gosh, the mouse sensitivity though. Okay, let's just keep going. Okay. That's weird. Oh, okay. The movements are really weird. Like, you press space and, like, there's, like, a hesitation. It's kind of weird. I don't know. Let me try something real quick. One moment, guys. Phew! Okay, I'm back, guys. Sorry, I was just, like, running a last test. Okay, I think we're good to go. Let's just go, guys. Oh my gosh, it's mouse sensitive. I'm not gonna get it. Press A to jump. Well, it's not A, it's spacebar, because I'm using a mouse and keyboard. I don't think this game was built for mouse and keyboard, guys. It's really persnickety with a keyboard.
Welcome, Bearer of Calamities.
Hello, boobies.
I knew they would send
lady.
You. Unfortunately, you've come too soon. I have not finished yet.
You have not? Oh, sorry.
Lady, in recognition of your years of work for the Order, I will give you a chance to surrender and return the Biblos.
I think these guys are speaking telepathically. I think that's why their mouths are moving, guys. So I think this is telepathy.
As pragmatic as ever. Well, I didn't expect a greeting from you.
I didn't expect this. Okay, never hold on. I'm not going to say anything.
What have you done with this place?
Make no mistake, Bearer of Calamities. I had nothing to do with the destruction of this city.
No?
Its inhabitants left before the armies of the Empire arrived. To prevent them from taking it, the people set it on fire and killed everyone who wanted to stay.
You're standing really awkwardly there, Red Lady. You think you got a back problem.
It's human nature. War, murder, death.
Ooh.
It is something you should already be accustomed to.
Exactly.
I didn't come here to listen to your pointless speech.
Oh.
Give me the artifact. I will not ask again.
There's, like, no emotion in that.
Unfortunately, I'm not finished with it yet. But don't worry. I've prepared something to entertain you and your creature.
Cool.
Goodbye forever.
Well, what?
Bearer of Calamities.
That change in tone. Okay.
Wait! Damn.
Okay. Bye. Oh. Marionette. We're gonna fight the marionettes, guys. Yay! Oh, crap! Okay, there's another one. There was another one, guys. There was a... Ow! No, it... What? Press... Panty shot. Okay, what? Press shift or... Okay. Oh, okay. Ow! Okay, apparently they're supposed to knock me down. Oh, crap. Oh, what the heck? That was fun. Okay. Press R or RB to perform an assault against something. Oh, okay. Oh, whoa, okay, hello. Press Q or Y to perform a launcher to ow, sound. Oh, cool, okay. Let me try that again. F to perform an energy cutter. Oh, okay. Ow, I'm trying to start. I'm trying to do things. Leave me alone, dude. Anyway, these controls feel really weird. I'm pretty sure this was more built for an Xbox more than it was for a PC. So using, as of this moment, would highly recommend if you guys have a controller to use that if you're gonna buy this game. But so far, it's a kind of nice hack and slash. Albeit, I think the story so far is rather odd. No. Oh crap! He went flying. No. 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 Screw you. My computer's still slightly laggy, but I don't think it's. I think. It, oh, okay. Slow mo. Where's my book?
I was surprised that you didn't pounce on that woman.
Yeah.
Did you know her?
Yes.
She is...
I saw her in the
one
intro.
...one of the people who took care of my indoctrination. After I signed my pact with you.
Something like your teacher, eh?
Shut up.
What? Why would you tell him to shut up? He was just... Okay. Why was your foot in a rock there for a second? This is nice. Kind of looks like a Warhammer kind of style building. If you ever played Vermintide or something, or played even the original Warhammer MMO. The cities look like this. Okay, let's go. Assuming we go through here. I am assuming incorrectly. Could be over here. That nice light shaft, though. Wait, what is that? Wait. We have the double jump. 10 out of 10, double jump. We are flashback to the 90s. Jack and Daxter is back. Fuck you. Yay! You can use or equip consumable items. Press I. Life fragment. Crystallized fragment of life force. It recovers a portion of health. Okay. Wait, what? One. Oh, okay. Gotcha. So confusing, because they give you the Xbox and the PC controls at the same... What the fuck is that? Don't know what that... Oh, I think it recovered health. I'm not sure, though. Oh! I... Bye. Oh, I thought you were gonna go flying. That was... No! Okay, I'm not gonna lie. The fighting is fun. Despite the clunky controls. Ooh, no! Oh, no. Oh, I could have shifted it. I could have shifted it, guys. Melee mouse button one, guys. Here we go. No! Oh, that was cool, whatever I just did. Oh, okay, so it does more than one target. Nice. Now, what's kind of concerning me, though, is why is there no hard difficulty? See, I like to play a game first with normal, just to, like, you know, understand the story and stuff, and then I'll play on hard. It doesn't have that, so I'm not quite certain why it doesn't have that. Again, guys, this is actually my first time playing this, so my opinions are going to kind of come naturally. If that makes any sense, which it probably... Slow-mo. Okay, I'm assuming the slow-mo is just a mark that you're done. Is this a place we can leave? Yes. Okay. The Forsaken Road. World of Warcraft! Oh, no, not those Forsaken. Okay. You know, in its own way, it's a pretty game. Oh, ow, stab. Do it again. There we go. Can I do that while running? Sort of. You make the weirdest noise when they die. Yeah, this is kind of a... What? Is this press down or tap to lock on enemies? What enemy? What the hell is it? Ooh! No! Red lady, piss off! Oh. I don't have any ranged attack other than my F. I guess that was enough. We're gonna F her. Or... Do not take that literally. Okay. What is that? Okay. F off. Are you gonna fight me on an evil terrain? Equal terrain? No. F.
Has anyone ever told you you're too pushy, my dear?
Well, you're flinging crap, but why do you look like that?
Wow, an existential barrier. And one of substantial power, if I may say.
Oh.
Suggestions?
Destroy it.
I sense three seals that support the barrier nearby. We must go back and find them.
Oh yeah, I see the three right there.
Don't worry. I'll make them visible for you, baby.
What? Okay. Where are those at? Oh, you're not gonna tell me? I have to, go figure it out for myself? How dare you be, an actual real game? I see one in the distance. Let's look at that. Through the bush. Alright, let's see. So we're gonna go back over here, where we were, 5 minutes ago. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. I wish there was a little bit more of a difficulty level. No stab! Alright, so let's see. Hi! I don't know what the black strands are for. I know the yellow. Yeah, I said yellow. Yellow is. What the heck was that? Oh, it fights you. Okay. No. Oh, wait, that was it?
One down, two to go.
Oh. I thought there was gonna be more of a challenge than that. So do I go down here? No. Let's see. I see them. Okay, they're literally right next to each other. Die. Thank you. What is that? Is that another life force thing, or is that just a random item that you pick up? Life fragment. Okay, so it's a life fragment. I don't know. It is kind of pretty. No. F. Yep. Alright, so it is that.
Just one more.
Oh, I thought I died because I jumped in the water and all of a sudden there's this weird jump cut. Wonderful water effects. Real ring. Okay, what's that? Oh, there's a skill tree? Press space or X to equip a weapon artifact. None. Oh, real ring. Okay, so it gives me defense. We'll go back. What do we got? Got a skill tree? What's in the skill tree? Apparently nothing is in the skill tree. Okay. Maybe they have to give me the intro for it before I can see it. Real ring. So it gives 5 armor. Memories? What? Oh. I'm gonna scroll down. And if you guys want to read it, go ahead. I'll read it later. Okay. Nathaniel. Okay. Let's just go. I see a purple thing. And a windmill that is just sitting on a cliff for some reason. How would anybody be able to get up to those?
think I overthink things too much. Alright, so we gotta use double jump. Okay. Double, fuck you. There we go. That's all you have to do, guys. Just double fuck you and I'll do it. Piss off. I see the next one. The music is epic. It's telling me to keep going. No. I didn't want to get to the seal to fight the hat lady. Can I F it from here? Yes!
The barrier has fallen, baby.
Oh, don't do the pause baby thing. That comes from a movie. Oh gosh, I can't remember what movie off the top of my head, but... Don't do that. And... I have 331 of something. I don't know what, but we have it. Alright. So we're gonna keep going. I heard something somewhere, but we're gonna ignore it because we need to keep going. I don't know, we stuck in some area for too long. I want to kind of like get a hint of the plot. So far, I know there's this girl and then some red hat lady, and they don't like each other. And there's some empire that fell for some reason. Okay. We have a talking book from Noir. Or Nier. Why did you call it Noir? L.A. Noir, I think, is what I'm thinking of. Nier. We have Grimoire Vice with us. Oh, no! Don't. Oh, that thing will take away my... No. Oh, slow-mo. I don't like that, because now that tells me that was it, so now I don't expect danger any longer. Do I need that? Why not? Let's take it. I see a thing. I like things. Oh my gosh, look at the lag here. My engine, can it take it? Life fragment. Okay. Where did I see shiny thing? I think I saw it up here. Oh god, it's too laggy. The waterfalls, they're too much! Oh gosh, am I gonna have to jump on the waterfalls? Oh, no. I'm sorry, there's an invisible barrier created by the gods that are blocking me from going forward. Let's keep going. What's up, dude? You're a memory knight.
This one seems more fun than the others.
Yeah.
Come on!
He's got a flaming head. Ow!
Shut up!
Can you say something different than shut up? No, don't. Don't do that either. Oh, I have to. Okay. I don't know why I was fighting in midair, but, you know, let's just go with it, guys. Nope. I don't know why I keep doing that, but it's fun now. So I'm gonna keep doing it. Ow! Yeah! I got an achievement. Well, that was fun. That was actually kind of fun. Oh gosh, no. No jumping things. I always sucked at these. You know what's weird is that, another thing too, my mouse sensitivity is actually going all over the place. Ooh, Herbert's ring. Like, one moment it's really, really sensitive, and other moments it's not, so I don't quite understand that. Cool. Now where do I go? Swing this way. Okay, there was no invisible wall blocking my way, so... Ghost, tell me that I'm going the right way. Okay. I've known about the double jump for a while, man. You don't need to tell me about that shit. Ooh, thank you. What the heck is down there that's glowing yellow? You know, I'm not gonna lie, for some weird reason, the land just looks pretty, and I don't know why. Wait, oh, I thought that was a cutscene! Piss off. Wait, what? I was just standing there! Ow. Ow. Don't stab! No! No more. It, okay. What? I was jumping, so piss off. That was it. We had the very climatic? Yes, climatic slow-mo. Balance the use of key magic in it. Okay. We'll never know what it said. Well, you will. You'll be able to pause, but I won't be able to.
What is this place?
It's a castle.
I've never read anything about such ruins here.
Well, maybe you didn't know. Missed it.
But whatever it is, I feel something ancient.
Sure, shut up. I want a bow. I don't know. I just really like this game. I don't know about the graphics anyway. The game, I don't know yet. It's really... That's the noise you make when people coming out of nowhere. You just go... It works every time, okay? I really like the fight. Even though so far I suck at it. Because the controls are a little weird. And they're a little... sticky. I don't know how to describe these cards. They're kind of sticky. Oh gosh, we got the bowman. In it. Stop it. No. See? Don't kick me. What's the matter with you? Bowmans. In it, I ran right into one. You see that, guys? And they killed their own dude. Sorry, I got hit. I was too distracted by them hitting their own dude. Oh, it's the Ridley. Ow. Darn, I keep... I need to stop the ADD. I see the red lady, and they're like clearly shooting out. And now I'm talking. I should have done that. Actually, not thinking about it.
Lady.
Hi.
I'll admit.
Wait.
I expected to have a little more time, bearer of calamity.
Dead face.
Not ready yet.
What do you want?
I don't want anything, my dear. I'm just an instrument of salvation, but I don't expect someone like you to understand that.
What?
But you, my dear, were a fool for coming here.
I don't think
this
these frozen...
whole place was built for only one purpose, to seal the very core of your power. You look frightened, dear. Are you afraid of monsters again?
Monsters?
Wait, what?
Those are no monsters. Let me show you what a real monster is.
Okay. The frozen stills did not help. Oh, wait, what? We had a sex change?
Love it.
What? Wait. We had boobies 2 seconds ago. Wait, what? I'm very confused. What's going on? What? Who am I? Press to exchange between Orba and the bearer. Woman. Hold on. I'm confused. Man. Woman. Man. Fuck you. No, I said fuck you. I don't know anymore, guys. I'm sorry. That's a woman. This is a man. I don't know. He seems to be weaker for some weird reason. Why can't I hit you? I'm like clearly hitting you, but. Yeah, you're definitely weaker. Yeah, she's definitely stronger than he is. Why would you have a monster buff that's actually a weakness? Okay, let me see. That took 2 hits to kill him. Yeah, that took 5 hits. Yeah, no, she's stronger. What the heck? That doesn't make any sense. Maybe the sex change is too much. I don't know. Maybe we'll realize his benefits later, but for right now, she's like stronger attack-wise. Better, I'm just used to her, not used to him. I don't know.
Impressive. And to think that you only have a fragment of your true power. I guess this leaves me no choice but to interfere.
Okay. Or where did you go? Ow. No, stab. Are you stronger? No, because she has range. I hate that. I think it's like a cutscene. Oh, this area. Don't do what you're doing now. No. Ow! God damn, I can't. This is horrible. I'm dyslexic. Ah! Ow, are you freaking kidding me? Where am I going? No, don't do this angle! What is her eyes got freaking levitated up here or something? Can I like... No, I thought maybe I could hit him. Apparently I can't. Change for some reason. Wait, how did you get those back?
That you only have a fragment of your true power.
What
I guess
is
this
that?
Leaves me no choice but to interfere.
Oh, that was cool. Whatever happened. Ah. Skip around me all day long, and it's like, ugh. There we go. Like, I can't just hit it either. Yeah. She can hit me all day long, apparently. This is really cool. Oh my god. Yeah, that's not gonna... This is hard, holy crap. Okay, me saying that there should be a harder difficulty, apparently I'm full of crap. Lost your hat, you that went through you, I don't know why. And if you could do that too, alright, whatever. I guess you got help. No, 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 no. Wait, is that it? Oh. I know this doesn't look difficult, guys, but believe me, fighting from that upper angle is a beast. Oh my god. And I'm about to die. I don't... Oh, there we go. Now I died. Okay. Alright. Well, you know what? I'm gonna stop it there. That was, this game. It's an interesting game. Definitely recommend it if you were to do controller. I don't think this is really meant for a mouse and keyboard. I don't know if you've played this game or not, but if you have, you've probably noticed that there's like a weird stickiness with the keys. When you press F, like there, it's not like she's charging the power or anything. It's supposed to, like, I think it's supposed to happen just automatically, but you kind of have to like double press it or something just for it to do its thing. I don't know. It's not my keyboard. This is like a brand new mechanical keyboard. There shouldn't be an issue with it. The mouse sensitivity is weird. Yeah, and the camera angles are just weird. doesn't make it easy whatsoever, and I think that's the point of it. It's supposed to make you frustrated. I don't know. But yeah, I'm only supposed to do like a 40-minute intro, and this video has been going on now, I think, for about 45 minutes, so I'm going to leave it there. If you guys want more of this, yeah, then let me know. If not, then that's fine. I'm going to continue doing the other games that I've been doing. So anyway, guys, see ya.